9to5 Mac managed to get the source code for the new version of the operating system iOS 14 and iPhone SE 2. iPhone 9, whose release can be expected in the fall of 2020. Analyzing the code, journalists found confirmation of many expected software and hardware announcements planned for release this year. We have gathered in one place a list of those new software and hardware products whose most likely release is most likely due to the mention of iPhone SE 2, iPhone 9 and iOS 14. Enthusiasts and developers continue to carefully sift every line, so this list is likely in the coming days will be expanded. Future Apple software announcements. In iOS 14, a new appearance of the main screen will appear, allowing you to display applications not with a grid, but with a list, and it is convenient to sort them, including using Siri recommendations. A new augmented reality application that will allow you to point your smartphone's camera at an object of interest in the real world to learn more about it. In other words, we are talking about an analog of the already well-known Google Lens application. For example, in the Apple Store through the application you can find out information about prices and product features. Apple also works with Starbucks. Third-party iOS apps will be able to participate in filling the wallpaper section of the Settings app. This should facilitate the change of wallpaper and, finally, open dynamic wallpapers for third-party developers. HomeKit will be able to change the color temperature of the lighting depending on the ambient lighting. Also in HomeKit there will be full support for CCTV cameras. The Shot on iPhone advertising campaign will become part of the camera's proprietary application. Users can simply and conveniently follow Apple's current contests, as well as submit their work to participate. In iMessage, you can cancel sending messages and support the mention of a specific user. Pencil Kit will appear on iPadOS 14, an API for converting handwritten text with a stylus to print. WatchOS 7 will be able to share Apple Watch dials through AirDrop, while the new Apple Watch Series 6 also has a sleep tracking function and a tachymeter, as well as the potential to measure blood oxygen levels.